Crime studies show three North Texas cities are among the safest cities in the nation. For the second year in a row, Frisco and McKinney ranked the top two in a safest cities study done by Smart Asset. This year, Plano is the newest North Texas city, joining them in the top five. Plano had been in the top 10 for the last few years.